Okay. Getting started on some Pokemon trading card game online. Okay, is anything? Let me get this back up. We'll keep anyone who I play against anonymous. If you don't want to be on it and be on there, that's all good too. Whoops. Yeah. Alright. Let's see what we got. Okay. Well, I just got that. See how they do it at what they're playing. Okay. Sleepy gun. Nope. Not asleep. See what they're doing here. I think this is going to be a one turn donk. Or is it? Find out. Nope. Yep, it's a one turn donk. Fuck. Yep. It was a one turn donk. Didn't do any damage. I like to kind of move the camera pointing over my face, well, pointing, showing my face, to make sure that it's all anonymous, so you don't know that you're actually on. That's okay with you. The only thing you'll see is your face. Let's hope not to have any one-turn donks. Okay, no Pokemon in my hand. Sure. Yeah, I'm playing the asshole deck. Let's see how big of one this is. Mm-hmm. pick up one of those Charizard starter decks. Let me see how much it is worth according to that one stock. The PTCGO prices. See how much everything really kind of is. Oh, and by the way, I do not trade packs whatsoever. So if you want to ask if I trade packs, the answer is no. It's all at about like 1.2 packs or something like that. Go for a Luster Downfall, but probably discarding those energies is not gonna matter because they're all the same. Cool. Could put in Battle Compressor in there. Just reading this Charizard. Cool. HP at 170, cool. Kill this one, I get. Oh, damn it. Well, I'm pretty much fucked right here. So, yeah, I am kind of fucked over here. And I have to say, I am done. Fuck. They're gonna discard the silent lab, I bet. A semi-rare candy I see here. Never heard about this one here. Cool. Feeling this one's gonna just boom on my ass. Charizard. Nope, not another Charizard. Cool. Twins again, or teammates, I mean. Play it. Go ahead and shuffle three Pokemon in. Lucky Egg. Switch your stadium out. Play Bicycle. Okay. I'm gonna Lust Monstrous Downfall. Let's see where that takes me at. Nest Ball, nope. I need another Double Dragon Energy, and I need another Ultra Necrozma fast. Because this shit doesn't look good. Pokemon Communication, never seen that art. But that was a good game. Trying to get more points so I can actually get some cards in here. Okay. Let's play something with more power in it, I would say, like Reshazard. Okay. I know sometimes I do kind of miss the mark. I'll take the draw, so. Just reading this Galarian Slow King V here. Supporters, because that's probably what would be the better route, I would say. Let me read this. Okay, Shadow Circle. Dark Pokemon have no weakness. I'm going to discard a fire to draw some cards. And just put some fire energy into my hand and call it good for now. Can't really do anything. Mm-hmm. you. Okay, thank you. Steam up again. Should be enough here. Do 90. Cool. But then we need a switch again because it's got that kill move. I'm going to call it a kill move because let me read the Darkrai. Let me read it. Okay. Shit. Kind of a solid dark deck here, pretty solid. Ow. Yep, it's a KO. Some energy back in my hand. I'll attach those two to Braixing and Charizard and Braixing. And we'll be good. Search my deck for some cards, just those. Okay. Cool. Energy. Okay. Still asleep. Okay. Hmm. goes my. So close. All the freaking time. I do need to get more cards in this game, to be honest with you guys. I know, but, you know, codes. Alright, we're gonna do another game, and then I'll switch over to Dragon Quest IX.
Cool.
Gonna go first ever in Pokemon, to tell you the truth. Down top of Lele, let's search. Get a regular Volcanion. Come on, let's get a Floatstone out of here, damn it. Okay, but I got Reshizard, another Volcanion EX. Let's just get the energy to Volcanion. Okay, and go. This looks like kind of a rival deck, I would say, between Pikaram and Reshizard. Fuck. This is gonna be pretty awesome, I would say. I just did a put a reminder of doing a Twitch stream. The fuck just happened? Damn, son. I was just looking at the Morpeko here. I might as well scoop, dude. This is fucked up. Get my story on Twitch. We're gonna switch over to Dragon Quest IX, and now I just hate disappointing you guys, and let me borrow those with iTunes real quick, switch over. Okay. Healthy, and we're off to go find somebody that lives here. Not the church. There you go again, blabbing about the old days. I was actually a wee bit jealous of you back then, Petra. Okay. Let me make a post on Instagram real quick. I do have to do a bunch of hashtags. Oh, and yes, my username, if you're gonna look for me, it's MacCheeseGaming. Alright. Cool. Alright, hope to see some more of you guys coming in. Alright. Yeah, I just had to make a post real quick. That's right, I used to look over after Princess. I want to hear the nursery rhyme. I used to sing to her when she was small. The Wight Knight ditty. Okay. Let me text a friend of mine. Yes, if you miss anything, the videos will be available on YouTube, as they will be archived. Okay. But anything over an hour, I will... Anything over an hour, I will not archive because it will take a very long time to load. Got the monies. Yeah. Join the conversation. What I'd like to see on my chat here. So if you want to get in, it's the Knight dude. Hi. Head back over to where he or that Wight Knight wanted to. Yeah, fuck it. We'll go back over to there. So, head on back. Fun to pester the monsters sometimes. Pester them. Okay. Fun to pester them. Okay. Ow. Everyone's asleep. God damn it. The guys take care of it. Ow. Ow. Rex, wake up. Order 66 is happening. Oh, my magical Order 66 thing worked. Mm-hmm. Rex. See? Even when I said Order 66. You executed Order 66 on that thing. Good job. Let's go ahead and heal up real quick. Because that kind of did do a number on us. Damn, and I wasn't even looking. Okay. Have Mac take care of that. Rex will go take care of the Reaper. Let Tyria take care of the raccoon. Boppin' Badger. Even though that looks more of a raccoon, let Yevin take care of the scarecrow dude thing. Okay. Boom. Oh. Burn. Ow. Cool. Three hits. Alright, my character goes up to 10. Cool. But we need to heal up. Because I don't want to use... up a lot of Tyria's MP to heal up everyone. So we have to head back to Stornway to go talk to the princess. Not now. Just fuck off, dude. Just do it that way. Okay, Yevin grew to level 7, cool. Ooh, nice. Oh yeah, that's the one that lowers defense. And then Tyria grew to 8, buff, increased defense. I find that really funny, however, is that one person learns a decreased defense, the other learns an increased defense. Not bad. Linen gloves, nice. Another Chimera Wing, cool. Let's actually use one. How about that? I'm a little scared of the dark, dude. Oh, wrong item. Wrong place. Shit. It doesn't hurt to walk through here. And yet, always whenever I'm not looking, I run into a creature. Cool. I just love how all these names are puns. Just grand. Just grand. I would say. Mm-hmm. By the way, on me streaming on Twitch, you're really only going to see me play old school games, Pokemon TCG Online, or once I have a new computer, you'll probably see me play maybe like Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro. Play a few games on Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro. But whatever. Now let's heal up and then go in and talk to Princess Simona. I'm sure she needs to hear that lullaby. Alright, we made it safely through here. Boy, do everyone's feet feel very tired, I would say at the very least. Because of us having to run all the way. And we're gonna go ahead and stay in the inn. Because we're cool like that. Let me check my phone real quick. Oh, yeah, don't forget, guys, if you like my stuff on Instagram, always feel free to go on my Twitch. But I do appear at very irregular times, just to warn you. Because I don't have a consistent schedule. We'll find out once my new job starts. That's cool with you guys. I'll introduce all my characters on a video some other time later. If that's cool with you guys. Dude, I'm not trying to... Let's actually go see the princess. Because that knight is not your enemy. He was pretty chill around us, dude. Talk to the princess here. Yes, I did. But I was drinking some wine, not giving a fuck, dude. Zoom back over to Zir again. Zir. I don't think he's here to terrorize any of you. I think he's only because he needs help with something. I just hate it when, in general, people don't understand certain what other people are going through. Kind of reminds me of that. Alright. Cool. Oh yeah, I do see the purple water. That's the shit you don't want to get into. What's up here though? Doomingale Forest. Let's fight these. We need to level everyone up, so... Ow. Gonna poke the beast. Rex, gotta save the day, man. Well, why did you do that? I'm gonna give Yevin the medicinal herb. Cool. Okay guys, everyone just only lost like 1 point. Whoa. Mm-hmm. Oh damn, it's that skeleton knight, dude. Maybe let's fight these heal slimes anyway, because I need to get some more medicinal herbs if I can. Chest here. Cool. Chimera wing. Ow. Nice. Need to rack up a lot of money in this game. Probably gonna be on until around maybe a little bit near 1:30. just need to get some more experience points. Because I want to try and level up everyone to at least level 10. I'm the Papa Monsters. I'm just kind of starting to feel a little sleepy, but I'm going to try and keep this going as much. Cool, Yevon grew to level 8. Cool. Evac, not bad either. Damn, that was close. Alright, let's go ahead and heal up and then call it a night. And I'll upload this video fast. Like, go into the end. Alright. Stay overnight, sure. But though we'll get more armor eventually for everyone else, let's kind of also rack up some money. Alright, let's call it a night.